Hello and welcome to our continuing series of 30-minute organ concerts from here at Salem Lutheran Church in Glendale, California. Tonight's music is mostly from the Baroque era. I'll be playing two pieces by Bach, one piece by Buxtehude, and the final piece is by Johann Pachelbel. The first two pieces are two preludes and fugues, the first by Bach, the second by Buxtehude. Of course, Bach greatly admired the music of Buxtehude, and playing the two pieces back to back, you might be able to detect some of the similarities as well as some of the differences. The first piece is the Prelude and Fugue in A major by Bach. Thank you. was the Prelude and Fugue by Bach in A major. And now I'll be playing the Prelude and Fugue in F sharp minor by Buxtehude. Thank you. was The Prelude and Fugue by Buxtehude. Okay, now I'm going to play an Easter hymn. It's called Christ is Alive. It's from the ELW, our Lutheran hymnal, number 389. To another piece by Bach. It's a chorale prelude on the tune to All Glory Be to God on High. And the final piece tonight is a toccata in E minor by Johann Pachelbel. Thanks for listening, and I'll look forward to seeing you next time.